Hi, I'm Teh Atira. Today, I want to share the theory on zero GST. Recently, the government through the Finance Ministry announced that all goods and services will be zero-rated from June 1st, 2018. What is GST? GST is the goods and services tax levied on both locally produced and imported goods and services that was implemented with a 6% charge since April 1st, 2015. What are the effects of zero-rated GST in Malaysia? According to local economists, theoretically, this implementation will reduce the price of goods and services in Malaysia. However, there are a few factors that contribute to the price of goods and services. The practice of certain traders who refuse to reduce prices, foreign exchange rate, and cost structure. What are the advantages of zero-rated GST? It increases the consumer's purchasing power, stimulates domestic economy, and improves the quality of life for middle-income earners. We hope that everyone involved will adhere to the Price Control and Anti-Profiteering Act 2011.